Let's find the constant function of the form f of x equals a, which passes through the point 0, 0. Okay, remember a constant function has the same y value no matter what x value is plugged in. The given y value is 0, so my constant function is f of x equals 0.